Ukraine is situated in the southeast of Europe and is one of the largest countries in Europe. Its territory is more than 600,000 square kilometers, and there are 48 million of people living in Ukraine. It borders on Russia, Belarus, Poland, Slovakia, Hungary, Romania, and Moldova. The conventional geographical center of Europe is situated also in Ukraine, in its western part. Lviv is a modern European city, one of the biggest ancient cities of Ukraine, an important administrative, scientific, economic, cultural, and educational center of the state. According to UNESCO's conclusions, Lviv is considered to be one of the most beautiful cities in the world. The distance from Lviv to the capital of Ukraine equals to 540 kilometers, to the western border 60 kilometers, to Vienna 720 kilometers, to Berlin 960. Lviv stands on a crossroads going from east to west, south to north. Airlines connect our city with the airports of Middle East, Western and Central Europe, Canada, Russia, and the USA. Lviv of today is a city where past meets future. Historical streets are full of people hurrying to find their place in modern Europe. Heroes from monuments look down at the students filling up cafes, bars, and restaurants. Visitors to the city stroll through beautiful parks, relax in the hotels, or get ready to see Swan Lake at the Opera House, considered to be one of the most beautiful in Europe. Lviv has the largest and one of the most valuable collection of architectural, cultural, and historical monuments in Ukraine, over 2,000. The central part of the city is declared the State Historic and Architectural Reserve, and in 1998 included into the UNESCO Cultural Heritage List. There are 11 universities and academies, 12 theaters and concert halls, 26 museums and galleries in Lviv. Lviv State Medical University has started counting its age since 1784. At first, it existed as medical faculty of Lviv University. In 1939, medical faculty of Lviv University was rearranged into Lviv State Medical University with the faculties of general medicine and pharmacy. On October 17, 1996, by the decision of the Cabinet of Ministers of Ukraine, number 1262, a higher educational institution of the fourth level of accreditation, Lviv State Medical University, was established on the basis of Lviv State Medical Institute. On October 21, 1998, the university was granted the name of Danilo Halicki, the first king of Halychyna, Ukraine.
Lviv State Medical University is the oldest and one of the biggest higher education institutions in Ukraine. Beginning from 1997, we have provided education in English in the faculties of general medicine, dentistry, and pharmacy. Our university is only one in Ukraine which proposes the complete educational courses in English in all the faculties. University buildings and student campus are situated in a one complex for more student convenience. For students use in our university, there are two libraries with internet connection, possibility to live in the single room in university hostel. We look forward to your active participation in our MD program and warmly welcome you to the Faculty of Medicine at the Lviv State Medical University and to our country. Thank you.
Nowadays, Lviv State Medical University includes following faculties. Two faculties of General Medicine, Faculty of Dentistry, Faculty of Pharmacy, Regular and Distant Learning, Faculty of Nursing, Faculty of Foreign Students, Faculty of Postgraduate Education. Currently, the university provides instruction to about 5,000 graduate students, including more than 400 foreign citizens. Since 1961, the university is providing medical and pharmaceutical education to foreign citizens from Europe, Asia, and America. Since 1997, the teaching of foreign students in English has been launched and is rapidly developing. At 77 departments are occupied about 900 scientists, 80 full professors, 293 associate professors, 525 assistant professors. University scientists carry out about 50 research programs in different fields of medicine. University library contains 522,000 volumes of textbooks, manuals, and other relevant medical literature. Among these books, around 2,000 volumes of textbooks in English. According to the results of the last state rating 2000-2001 of medical universities in the nomination International State and Field Evaluation, Lviv State Medical University was among the best 5 university schools of medicine. University has been included into the directory of the World Health Organization, into the directory of the Central European Universities, admitted to the European Association of International Education in 2000. At the second and the third international exhibitions Modern Education in Ukraine in 1999 and 2000, the university was awarded the Diploma of the Ministry of Education and Science of Ukraine for active introduction of innovations into medical education. The international activity of the university is directed to further integration into European and world medical structures. It is intended to study and apply the leading experience in the field of higher medical education to develop research to promote university achievements in the world. Factors that favor the growth of foreign students' number are high academic standards of the university as well as the gradual improvement of everyday life conditions and of the city infrastructure. The growth of the number of foreign students can be considered a sign of stability at the university, the high opinion in the world of the professional knowledge received here. Concerning the number of foreign students, the university holds the first place among higher educational establishments of Lviv, and in comparison with other medical universities and academies of Ukraine, goes directly after the National Medical University. In 2002-2003 academic year, 377 foreign citizens from 36 countries in the world are studying at the faculties of general medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, and nursing. The range of countries from which foreigners come to study at the university is very wide. Introduction in all faculties is conducted in Ukrainian, Russian, or English. Foreign citizens who are not strong enough in Ukrainian or Russian can enter a one-year grounding course, which includes an intense language program as well as some basic training in biology, chemistry, and physics. Graduate students of this course can be enrolled in the first-year classes in Lviv State Medical University or any other school of medicine in Ukraine. Studying at the Danilo Halicki State Medical University is much more than being among historical buildings, meeting prominent lecturers, and attending well-prepared classes. It also means a unique experience of living in a beautiful university city, being part of a lovely university tradition, meeting other people and making friends. The university does its best to make its students feel like at home as members of a large family, meeting together to celebrate important dates. The Student Scientific Society of the faculty is working progressively here. According to their choice, students can join up with scientific research from even the first course. There, students can acquire the professional skills of work with scientific literature. Beginning from the second and third years of study at the departments of basic medical disciplines, students master the major principles of making experiments. And at the clinical departments, they practice new methods of examination of patients using the modern diagnostic equipment. Basic medical and humanitarian disciplines are studied in the first and the second years. From the third year starts the study of clinical disciplines. After the second and the third year, students have the clinical practice fulfilling duties of the junior and medium medical personnel. After the fourth and the fifth years, students work as doctor's assistants. Medical faculty graduates get diplomas of the unified sample. After graduating from the university, junior specialists continue postgraduate study in the internship at the Faculty of the Postgraduate Education. The medical staff of the departments is looking forward for proper young generation who will continue rich traditions of the oldest medical university of Ukraine and Europe.
Nel mare in cielo c'è, e nella musica c'è di la voce sua, comunque sia inconfondibile per me. Adesso è il piano che tu stai suonando. La voce della musica
try to accomplish your medical or pharmaceutical education in Lviv, a cultural and university center of Ukraine and Central Europe. We will be happy to have you with us.
Ma il grido di un...